my dad left home when I was four. My mom was married and divorced five times. My fourth daddy shot at me down a hallway. I grew up with very, very little and a lot of trauma and a lot of dysfunction. The good people in my life were coaches. The coaches counterbalanced all the ridiculousness I grew up with. And so when I graduated from Ole Miss, I wanted to coach football.